just pages of glossy paper. That's all it is. Pages of printed words and pictures. But I keep imagining this magazine is a real woman. You know when someone writes to you who you've never met and you instantly click? You think, here is someone who shares my sense of style, my sense of humour, has the same take on life, on fashion, on families, on men. I know it's only a magazine, but it seems so real.
Real. Issue 2 on sale now.